Tubbs, come on. The show's about to start in 5 minutes. Take your pills, dummy. Where's Tubbs? The show's about to come on in like 5 minutes. Tubbs! Officer Peaches, come here now! Fast!
What's the problem here?
He's dead! Look at him!
Oh, no. Yeah, let me try. Let's get this real quick. Yeah, flip him over real quick. I need to see this.
No stab wounds. Looks maybe he's dead.
I think he might have been poisoned. I don't know.
Oh! A pill. Oh, he's been poisoned.
Doug, where is Tubbs? The group collective is growing stronger the longer we wait.
You know, he'd be here if you didn't kill him.
Excuse me?
We found him on the ground dead with the pills you told him to take.
Those are just vitamins. The dummy probably just choked on them.
No, that's not what happened, you demon!
Why did you kill him? He's a completely innocent man. You don't know that he killed him.
He was guilty, man. He had the pills. He gave it to him.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do.
I don't know why you just killed him, man. He could have been completely innocent. We don't know if those were toxic or not. We should have questioned him longer.
No, man. Those were the real deal. Those things that he gave to Tubbs, those were the real.
Those could have been non-toxic, dude. I'm telling you.
Howdy, ho, muchachos. I just found these pills on the floor by Tubbs' dead body.
Yeah, we know he's dead. Wait a minute. These are all yellow. The ones that Tubbs ate was red. What are those?
This is a cough drop. I've been taking these for my cold. There's nothing wrong with these. You're not trying to say that I killed him, are you?
Yeah.
I did not kill him.
It looks like
I did not kill him. Look. I'm fine.
Don't you think you should have let him explain more? You just killed an innocent man.
Hey, what are you implying about me, man? I'm not the bad guy. You were the one that came in late.
Hey, man, I'm not getting into this right now, but I mean, if you want, I'll just solve this myself since you're such a bad detective.
Wait, get back here, you whippersnapper.
Hey, man. We could all be friends here. We can all be friends.
I don't know, man. I don't want to be working with a psychopath.
Oh, my wife. That's my wife.
Hey, man. We could all be friends here. We can all be friends.
I don't know, man. I don't want to be working with a psychopath.
Oh, my wife. That's my wife.
You know I can't really do that, right?
Do what?
Call the police.
I need to call the police about the murders. Why would they arrest you? You're just a random dude.
See, I'm not just a random dude. I actually killed Tubbs. I replaced one of his pills with cyanide.
Wait, so you killed Tubbs?
Yeah, I did. On the way here, I was walking across the street and he hit me and brushed it off like it was nothing. So I wanted revenge. So I came here, I heard his laugh, and I went over there and there was a pill bottle. And I replaced one of his pills with cyanide.
So, what does that mean?
It means I can't let you get away. Well, my turn.